Wake up. Hey. Wake your stupid ass up. No. Don't scream. Please. Don't. I want your voice to be so clear that I can still hear your screams when I drain the blood from your neck, as I rip it to shreds and taste all the fear in it. I want to hear the agony in your voice as you watch your friends cling to their last breaths as I give them the beatdown of a lifetime. And I want to hear it through the duct tape and the sock that's rammed down your throat. Are you crying? What a little bitch you are. You honestly don't remember what you did. Well, allow me to beat the stupid out of you. There. That trigger your fucking memory? Well, just let me give you a reminder. Last Saturday, at my nightclub, the blood-drunk bloodhound, you rammed a stick through my brother Louis's chest. Didn't even fight him like a real warrior. And now, my poor mother tries to offer herself any chance she can get. The only reason you didn't die that night was because I wanted to have you all to myself. Killing you in public is too childish, in my opinion. But before I get into the meat of the matter, you probably want to know who I am. Well, my name is Don Luciferio. And I have been running this city even before your great-great-grandfathers fucked the whores they married. And guess what? I'm probably the reason they died. They didn't die from the coal mines or whatever bullshit fantasy story they've been feeding you. Feeding. I wonder if I should pay a visit to your family after I finish decorating this room with you and your little friends' blood and skull fragments. Maybe I'll start with your whore mom and wait till your bitch father comes home to rip him into pieces as well. But enough thinking about the future. It's time I teach you and your little friends what family means to the immortal families. I'll first start with your friend here. Ah, yes. The rat. Oh, I'm sorry. I believe nowadays you call them snitches. Yeah, this is the one who added you. They were scared so shitless that they were basically a punch away from giving me your social security number. I stalked you from the shadows until I found out how to create the perfect moment. And here we are now. Well, even though it pains me to hurt my own when I realize that they were snitches themselves, I gotta take something from them. And just like them, I'm gonna do the same thing to your first friend here. allow me to put them in front of you. There we go. You're not gonna want to miss this. This is where the real fun happens. What? You didn't know that a jaw could do that? Well, I guess you could say that that was a jaw-dropping performance. I love licking the blood off my fingers. Why are you getting so angry? I did you a favor. Now your friend can't rat you or anyone out anymore. However, we can't have someone walking around looking like something out of a Quentin Tarantino movie, so time to send the rat down the sewers. Tony, Johnny, take this freak show body out of here. You can have whatever blood is left, but just take it out of here. And now let's bring your other friend in here in front of you. This one right here. I'll tell ya. This one did a poor job at sneaking into our little hideout. You tried to take down the most powerful boss in the city by sending some dumb fuck who can't even scale a 4-foot wall without falling on their asses into the metal garbage cans at the bottom. With this one, I'm gonna make it worse for you to watch. Derek, grab its head and make them watch this. Since your friend here doesn't know how to use their legs, I feel it's best that they get taken away. And there we have two broken legs. Seeing the rage in your eyes and hearing the blood course through your veins is enough to send me into a frenzy. But that's not till later. Sorry, friend, but this city ain't capable of taking care of the handicapped. So, hey, Vinny, take this one out too and drain it of whatever blood it's got left. And now we save the best for last. You killed my brother. You spilled his blood. So now I'm gonna take yours. you taste delicious. What is this? The eyes turning red? The paler skin? Holy shit, I just turned another one. Goddamn. Well, I ain't got no more room for more members of my family. Sorry, friend, but hey, if it makes any difference, I'm going to send your body in 20 different trash bags to your boss, your family, and to the friends that weren't lucky enough to be here to play with. If there's one last piece of advice you should listen to, it's this. Blood is thicker than water, and family is everything. Arrivederci. Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in.
It's fantastic ASMR.